Hi, this is Ray from the YouTube BC Golf Pages channel, and this is our Ask a Pro segment, and we have Jennifer Gregan from the Chilliwack Golf Academy here to answer a question from John from Richmond. And John wants to know, how can he create more power? And I think we all want to know that. So what can we do there, Jennifer?
Thanks for your email, John. Yes, everyone wants to gain a few more yards with every club in their bag. And I'm going to show you a few things with regards to the impact position to help improve your power. Now, one of the things that we're trying to maintain in a good impact position is a good lean in the golf in the shaft. Okay, so in a good impact position, a couple things are happening. My hands are ahead of my club face. My shaft is maintaining this very powerful lean. Okay, I'm shifting through, turning through with my body, and I'm just creating more power that way. Most amateurs look like some form of this through impact, trying to create loft. So if you top shots, or if you even sometimes hit behind shots, hit them a little bit too heavy, then these drills will help you. Okay, the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna use a simple impact bag, okay? So we're gonna practice our impact position. Okay, and what we're looking for is good rotation, good weight shift, and especially good lean with the shaft through impact. So we're gonna practice that a bit. Okay, maintaining good lean. You can even hit a little harder. Okay, maintaining that lean through impact. Now I've got another drill to show you. I call this under the bridge drill, okay? What we're gonna do is we're gonna have a similar feel through impact, feeling like we're turning through and maintaining that shaft lean. Now I've got to maintain this lean or else I'm gonna strike this pool noodle, okay? If I do this incorrectly, I'm gonna strike the noodle, okay? So let's try it again. Maintaining our shaft lean through impact. This will create a lot more power, a lot more distance, and you'll also find better ball striking. My name is Jennifer Gregan. Thanks for watching.